Whoops, let me try that again. Go here, go here, go here, go here. Good. Go to snip. Go here and go here. All right, I think we're good, right? Music playing. Yep. Hello, Peter. We're here. The people ask, I deliver. All right, and it's a good thing that I'm streaming all n normal, almost at the end of my prey. That way we don't have to spend too much time here. I forgot what I was getting. Oh, Iolites, that's right. We have two satyrs in here, right? Yes, we do this time. You're going there, you're going there, you're going there. Honestly, we could three man this crap. Ghost bless you. Thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate. Yeah, I think we can just three man and the rest of these guys can like four man the rest. Blind King, you're strong. This guy here, strong, Seder. And then Macaroon. All right, good. That looks good to me. I think we can probably take Macaroon for ourselves. We need a synergy. Maybe. Actually, who's the better synergy? Hold on. I think based off of that, yeah, Macaroon, you gotta go back with that. Give me Blind King. Oh, never mind, doesn't matter. Because Soyo Knight showed up at the right time. They just died. Thank you. Are you still with me, Peter, for these runs, or did you, or are you done? Oh no, you're right here, blanking. Okay. I like your look here. I think yours is like a, is it like a full set of Yaksha? I mean Yasha. Yeah, Yasha. Yep. I haven't seen any other male Slayer have this. Isn't this a, yeah, I would say, ain't this a rare set? What generation is this? Like, second generation? Because this looks like it's old. First generation rare? Wow. Considering the artwork of the avatars themselves, because at first I thought they were just regular avatars, but no, they're actually rare. I'm like, considering how old the avatars look as display, I'm thinking, yeah, first generation most likely. I just realized this guy's completely Iceman. What does he have on? Lancelot's blue hair, Lancelot, hot summer, hot summer, hot summer, hot summer, hot summer, hot summer. So basically it's just hot summer but different hairstyle and baby blue skin. The aura though is pretty nice. Arthurian glory for wisdom. Though I'd probably switch the monkey off. I'd probably get rid of the monkey and give it something else that's blue. Dan's man's got a rare clone avatar. A rare clone weapon avatar? Whew. Aren't you a rich one? This shit is expensive. Plus 10 everything. Damn, this guy is pretty damn strong. One day I'm gonna get my own plus 10 amp crap. Until then, I can only wallow in sadness. Leosa, you're up next. Wait, it says I'm. Wait, hold on. Wait. Did I do you? No, I did not. I don't think I. Hold on. I don't think I used you. That was a miss. Whoops. I made a mistake there. I was supposed to bring you next, not Clail. Well, all the satyrs are taken care of. Okay. Chun Lai? Yeah. Easy. Don't even gotta look at the party comp. I already know the people in red deserve to be in red. Considering this person has a plus 12 with immaterial essence, I can tell this guy's strong just by looking at it. Just need him to switch his stuff over. Watch, I bet you he's gonna be extremely strong. I mean, you have a really strong Eterna synergy with okay, well, that was a complete lie. Peter, how strong are you? Which one of these was the weak synergy? Okay. Wait, no. I was supposed to take you. You go here. Fuck it. You, Dave, come up here. You, here. June, stay with yellow till phase two. No ints, you don't need to do it. Keep messing up my rotation. Cute.
When are you running Prey and Fiend War tomorrow? Probably around the same time as today. The time that you found me and met me, that's probably when I'll be doing it. In case you need to know, I am the Big 17, so if you ever look in the Echo and you see that I'm running a 10-round train, 9 times out of 10 you will see that it came from Big 17, and just find me. The Nen? Chun Li Kai? No, wait, that's a striker. A11K111? You think this is the culprit? Really dig the set. I actually did not notice that she had a Blackbird on there. Oh well. The cycle is gonna take so long. Yellow, when you clear garden, I need you to split into 3 and hold each upcoming int. I don't think they understand what I'm asking them. Oh, we'll have to clear this fast. I think we're fine now. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. Everyone's 2 out of 2, yeah? Yep. We got Chun-Li in here. We don't need no observatory. Hey, let's go. Too bad it's not red leg. I would have loved to have more money, but I guess not. Oh, but it is max upgrade, though. I will take that. Okay, big guys. I do not have my freaking, whoops. Skip. He'll be fine. I actually forgot which one of y'all were the strong ones. We have so many fucking synergies in here. I can afford to have Jane with me. Jane is stronger. That's dead. Whoops. Nice. Oh wow. Now suddenly six people showed up. Hello, y'all. How y'all doing? I wonder if this costume was given during the early inception of Pandemonium War, or was it just something entirely different? Randomly tramps you and mounts in the front can be only used. Aww. But who cares about this if it doesn't increase your movement speed? Just gonna 3A right off the rip. We're strong enough. And there it is. All right. Going to the last round of Prey, and then after this round is over, we will start Fiend War. Just a heads up. And then after Fiend War, I don't know, I usually just end the stream there, but we'll see how we feel. I have another round of Exile to do, So we might do that depending on how quickly we can get through these Fiend Wars. Alright, runs up. Let's get it cracking. Actually, you know what? I've realized I have refined terranium already, so I'll just do that. Kill a Kai. I'm putting you yellow in case yellow needs a damage. Alright, just need one Seder for each and then we're good to go. But while I... Oh, hello. Oh my god. Are we really... Am I really about to do another synergy gang? Oh, nope. They switch. Perfect. Thank you, Jeebus. I'm pretty sure this guy can solo. Just in case. What can I say? I'm a nice guy, man. I can't be leaving them hanging. Especially when they're capable of clearing whatever it is I ask them. Just head right. Ooh, this is a good one. What happened in yellow?
Okay.
If there's no desync, it's not a prey raid. Hello? Garden, quickly. Not quick to react, are you guys? They'll just have to do observatory. Green, are you 2 out of 2? Wait, are they still in the same first dungeon that I took them? There's no way they can be. They're both strong. They can both clear. I mean, we have time, honestly. We have time. Because I think green is still 0 out of 2. Wait, yellow one's not the satyr. Split up and tackle garden now. Oh my god. Clutch as fuck, I think. Wait, hold on. Yeah, okay, the Seder's with them. The Seder's with them. As long as the Seder's with them, I'm good. That was too close. Glad that's over. Ooh. Oh. I don't. You know what? I could get the rosary. That's tempting. It is tempting. I already have the battle axe. That's already in my safe, but I'm saying that if I wanted to go on the magic side, I could get the rosary, but nah, I need the eyes, man. I'm sorry. I appreciate you giving Rayad his due, but I need the eyes. I need the eyes. I always gotta go for the eyes, because I don't even know if I'm even gonna be a magic exorcist in the future. I think I'm happy with what I am now. Let me do something real quick. Let me head to Eterna real quick. It's Fiend War time now. Wait, how many pumpkins do I got? How many times have I crafted? Oh, I already got them all, okay. I don't think I have enough. Fuck it, I'll just have to keep using the Iolites bit by bit. We are 8 out of 8. As long as one strong person is in team 2, we win. You guys will be randomized. I don't think that move can one-shot him, even with a Seder buff. It'll be close, but I don't think it'll actually one-shot the dude. Oh, they cleared subjugation already? Damn, hold on. Oh, no they didn't. It's the notification lied to me. It said subjugation rewards are available. Or is it talking about the last time I sent them out? Actually, hold on a minute. Nope, both of them are still active. Alright, that's round one done. Nowadays, in Fiend War, the raid is just getting to the boss, not actually the boss itself. Because so many lags and desyncs and shit, and that's not to say the boss won't have it either. But nowadays, but for me, I call it GG once we get here. Vroom, vroom. I wonder how much money I can make if I sell this entire avatar set on the troubleshooter. Dang, first round already gold card? Alright, let's go. Question is, who got it? Me and Turkey Leg! Nice. I'm gonna try ILH right now. Not as expensive as I thought, but. Didn't I bring you in? Oh. I need the strong one from this team to be in party two. That's an Eternal. That's usually an auto win. Frankie's here as well. I love the BFL community. I really do. One is on Discord right now. Let me check that. Did we miss one? Mm-hmm. Valor has no one. The squad headquarters has no one. Crystal Bear has no one. Yeah, no one's around. Oh well, was worth a shot. I hate this time waster. I love the way she says defeat. I don't know why, I just like it. I think it's just the timing of when she says it, followed by the explosion that follows. My mouth is so dry that I don't have any water on me. God, I got wrecked. Is she gonna revive me? No, okay, just checking. Yes, I'm streaming. Don't say like that. What? That I'm streaming? Man, y'all can go in. Y'all don't need him anyway. Is she going to move, like, at all? it bugged? Wait. Hello? What the freak was that? And of course she gets it. Because why not? Hello, I'm gonna provide content for Team 2. Chaos does 3A. Other two people just keep attacking Axion. Chaos is now mid, but Chaos didn't say anything beforehand. I see. Well, I'm used to it, so. A clear's a clear, right? Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make the party, but I'm gonna put a little context here. Be back 3 minutes. So send the invite, but I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the wait. I want to order some food. Is this guy a carry? Eh, carry enough. Yeah, we should be fine. Set yet? Yeah. Oh, you know, New York Grill also sounds really nice right now. I messed up on my last order. I won't have to mess it up again. I want to get those. I want to get them wangs. And they don't screw me over with delivery either. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. Let's get it. Flavor choice. I don't want no flavor choice. I want it just New York style. No. Optional, but not one. My prediction will be that the next one is light for the next one. Okay, so far so good. Water for the next one. Water. Oh my god, I'm so good at guessing! I don't need to guess the last one. Process of elimination. Holy shit. In order for me to really get cred, I should have predicted it from the beginning, but I didn't know that we were gonna, you know, do this. Damn it. But I will give myself a pat on the back for that one. Yeah. Why the freak would it be that much? I see. Well, that's stupid. Does it have to be that much? Anyway. Whatever. Yeah, place the order. Well, my dinner. I ordered my dinner. What are we doing? Team 2 dead? Of course. Of course they are. Because why wouldn't they? Actually, I'm actually curious why are they? Okay, that's understandable. Who's on our team again? Oh, that's why. I put too many of the strong people on my team. I could have swapped you with fucking Warala. Yeah, I think that's what I should have done. Dang it, Sways. I understand it's the early round. We gotta get your bags out the way before you bring in the big boys. Seder. Wait, no, they can handle it. 7 and 6 are fine. I'm coming back here. 7 and 6 are fine.
Shut up,
Whoops. I think that was you, Frankie. Sorry about that. Apply. Am I running low on? I'm running low on Amethyst, and I'm running low on Flower Queen. That's what I do when I get to Eterna. George? Sure. Sheriff Chang. Ew. Welcome aboard. That means you three have to be strong. Even if you are three synergies. You're Eterna, so given. You're... And you are the carry. But... You guys don't have a DPS, so I think I should probably give you Sheriff Chang. As long as I gotta say it, I'm fine. I got magic fruit. I'm good. Yep. What? Who doesn't have it? I swear to God. I knew it was me. I just knew. Okay, now let's go. Hey Frankie, advertise for me, I'm lazy.
Please?
I hate you, Frankie. I said advertise for me. But thanks for reminding me that the X-Stream is tomorrow. This time I will get the freaking emote.
Wow.
What the heck is going on in the... What the heck is going on in the Echo Trap? Never mind. Whoo! That did a lot of damage. I missed. I appreciate my party for not just going in there and just sitting there AFK. Ooh, please tell me this is the black version. Yes! Oh, wait. No. I want the white version of this song. The white version is the one that's bumping. We're at halftime, so that's when the satyrs come out to play. Bada bing, 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 bada bing. Is that eight people? Yes, it is. I think it matters who goes where, as long as they're... Oh, there's three buffers, but I don't give a shit. Is he on his good character or his bad character? He's on his good character. One of them.
Frankie! You're coming with me!
Whoops, you're not Frankie. Get out of here. The rest of y'all go have fun over there. I don't really care who goes where, honestly. I'm sure y'all are strong. Like this guy here. This guy, he's the carry, right? Yep, look at that. I knew it. Have fun. Three buffers, I know. One day I'm gonna do a funny ass stream where the Fiend War is gonna be nothing but satyrs. That'd be fucking funny. I ain't touching those cooties. Don't, Frankie, we're not doing this. Thank you. No, you need to live. Okay, never mind then. Jeez, look at party two go. And all without their nen. Get away from me! Stop showing off that fucking emote! They need to do more emotes like that, man. Ooh, that's bright. Get him. Next. I was about to make a mistake. Oh god, I'm broke. Which of my characters has the money? Deposit another 5 million in here. So I can distribute it amongst my characters who need it most, such as Seraphonite. You are gonna withdraw half of the amount. That should sustain you for a month or so. Who's next? I saw 16k. No, don't. You didn't escape my eye. I saw that real quick. Is that you, Lexi? I mean, Lee? No. Aren't you my friend? I think we're out of people. Yep, I'm sorry. Did someone just leave? Oh, no, we're fine. I like her look, it's very cool. I need to dissect that look. Because I don't think that's of a set. You have Empyrean Swordsman's Black Hair, Crow Ceremony Day, Vivian, Japanese Traditional Coat, Nothing on the Torso, Japanese Overmind Flower Skirt, and Crow Ceremony. Oh, it looks really nice. What was the bottom again? Overmind and Japanese Traditional Coat, okay. Ray, where did your money go? My money went to Jesus. That's another round done there. Oh, Jesus. I'm almost positive there's like four satyrs in here. I'm pretty sure I saw a lot of bees in the application tree. I was right, wasn't I? It's four. Man, what is y'all doing, man? You know what? Fuck this shit. All satyrs are in one party. Which one of these is the carry? We could do it. Don't question it. Don't question it. Just do it. This is happening. All the satyrs are in one party. Player 8, stop being a little punk. Go down. Stop being a bitch. Player 8. Why are you being a little punk? Frankie, get him. I did say I was gonna do an all satyr party, but I guess this is one way to test the waters. There we go. Now we just need player 3. Wait, what? Oh my god. And no, I'm not switching to battle mode, even though I could. I am not. Because that defeats the purpose. Come on, player 3. There we go. Milk gang, let's go. Oh my god. No, I meant to press V! I didn't do it! Oh my god. Fucking give me the fucking thing. Golly! my awakening is gonna go through this time. We still losing. Wait, they didn't get buffed. There's still a chance. What the heck? They can't get buffed. No one can get buffed except ourselves. Next. How many runs do we got left? 3? I feel like I've been streaming for 2 hours. I mean, it's 1:54, but damn. Bada bing, bada bing. Bada bing. Bada bing, bada bing. This is edgy, but it is better graded, so I'm keeping it. Party's gonna be random. Good luck to you.
You're not the one.
I hope the team is balanced. Because I get the feeling that it's not. While I wait here, let me double check their party. Battle fruits, you're strong. I know you aren't. What about you? No. You were from the last party. See DFO Joe's doing his thing. Right in the bay. Shut up, Bracket. You're always mocking me. Yeah, we're fast enough. Let's go. Ooh, I know that was me. I think. Take Emilio to mid. Is Emilio the... Can me and Naomi just do it? Yeah, we should be fine. Yeah, we're fine. Frankie, I don't want to hear it. It is your job to carry anything that I send your way. That is the terms of our agreement. I was ready for it to be next. Sway. I cannot do that auto attack cancel, auto attack cancel, auto attack cancel. I need to adjust the key, the hotkeys for these, because Z being duck, left alt being sway, and the spacebar being jump is not easy to cancel with one hand. Guys, I can't. I'm bringing you. Fuck it. I'm sorry. I can't, guys. I'm sorry. There's just too many niggas. Everybody wants a piece of me. Up to RNG for this one. I think I did. Oh my god. Thank you. Are you using a damn musket? Isn't turbulence a musket? Yeah, you're using turbulence. I thought about using that musket though, it does look pretty interesting. No, your skin is not a shotgun. You're using turbulence. I can tell based on your X strings. Don't play dumb with me. I use that. Every auto string you do is 3 shots. With a bow gun, it's like 7 or 8. You're using turbulence. How is it though? How's the weapon? Is it cool? I'm assuming it is since you're using it. It's okay, Frankie. You're with friends. Well, you're with a friend. Alright, we're on the final round now. Frankie, why do you hate me? You even got a gold card. I gave you gold card. You can't hate me now. Whoops, I... Hello. You know, I'm gonna give myself a pat on the back on this, Frankie. Of all the streams I've been in, no one has a playlist like mine. That's one thing I feel I do got going for myself. Cause I know when it comes to streams, people just wanna listen to like one type of music, but for me, I like listening to, you know, this. As you are well aware. Also, here's another question I just thought about. Why in Fiend War are satyrs ever so present? Like, they're so present that you can actually have too many. But in Prey, where I feel like it matters more, they're non-existent. I never understood that. And it's not, and these aren't just your run-of-the-mill satyrs. These aren't just your run-of-the-mill satyrs. These are nicely geared satyrs. It's like they're only waiting for a Fiend War. I think it's because some of them may not realize that Prey is also open on Tuesday. I think that may be it, because Tuesday's a Fiend War thing. I just thought about that. But how would you not know when you go to the Fiend War, when you go to the raid channel, couldn't you see within like your peripherals that Fiend Wars, Prey's open? Or do you just autopilot and just go to... It's Wednesday. It is? Oh shit, it's Wednesday. I thought it was Tuesday. Oh no, Tuesday's reset. Wednesday is Fiend War. Thursday is Prey. Yeah, my bad. So yeah, but basically my point still stands, but just go up a day for all of them. But I'm like, but still, how could you not see it? Even if you don't read the notes, you would notice, like, when you change channels, you're like, oh, raids, Prey's up. Let me go do Prey. You guys know what to choose. Hours and 18 minutes in, I'm done with all of my raids for today. Now, while I probably would end the stream, let's see if we can get some exile in, you know? Let's see if we can get some exile in. Extra content for the stream. Seder. You know what? I think I might join them. Maybe. If they let me in. Oh, looks like they do. I got absolutely manhandled, even through the Nengard. Though I think this is the first time in a minute that we actually, you know, powered through K without resetting, even though we failed the gimmick. I wanna change songs, but this song is too funny to me. For anyone who was born in 1993, you know. Ow. Stupid bitch. Almost dead. And there you go. Looks like Jumpy Doll finally recognizes me. Oh, don't kill me. Thank you. Ow, you bitch. Thank you. Nah, after listening to that one silly ass song, I can't deal with another one. Skip. Ah, much better. If there's any more pubs, I'll just join those. If not, I'll host my own. I'd rather get Yachi out of the way. Doesn't look like they're hosting any, so I guess I'm gonna host my own ho-ho! Who's Riven? Riven is a League character. She's known as the Exile, which is why I keep calling this place Riven's Mountain. League reference. Let me see if they'll let me in. Doesn't look like it. How about you guys? No? How about you? No? Oh, wait, I think yours is a static. Yeah, that's a static. Alright, I'll rehost again. But I'm gonna AFK for just a moment, but I will be able to know if someone is applying, so. Oh, just like that. I Anyway, I'll BRB. So we got the Seder now. All we need is a Sin, and I think we're good to go. Synergy. I can always count on you, Swayze. Let's roll. I really do want to give a shout out to my man Swayze here. Dude's been pulling up in all my parties. And it's not just today. He's been doing this consistently. Like week after week. I've been seeing this shit. It's insane. Okay, Thresh. I'm sorry, Worm, we had to do it to you.
Thank you. Good God.
No, we can do it. I think. We can do it. We can do it. Yes. And I knew it'd kill me. Always does. Ways, no. I definitely need you alive to kill this thing. That was a finger exercise, definitely. Damn, look at all those talismans you got. She said she got a big satyr. Alright, let's see it. Party members cannot form another party. That's actually a dope-ass look. Let me see this. What is that hat? Wild West Sheriff's hat. Beauty Ninja's mask. Randus's full wavy hair. Redeemer's long coat. Seraph line pants. Wild West Sheriff boots. Oklahoma Assassin. Yeah, this is like a cool-ass Wild Sheriff look. I like that. That is really dope. Yeah, that's a skill. Please don't kill me. I give it 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, some of our damage ain't registering. So I'm like, that HP is not dropping. And I know we're all hitting the shit out of them. Yeah, now it's dropping. Don't know why I didn't do it before. Cleo, Leosa, Rhea. easy. If a strong DPS applies, I'll bring my Saiter and that'll be it there. Ugh, there are no good hairs out right now. What is with all these freaking rare avatars? Can you give me one that's not rare, please? I kind of do like that crown, but I'm not gonna lie. Kind of. No. Yeah, that one's okay. No. God, they got nothing. I am on Avatar, right? Not just rare? Look at this, nothing but rares that they want to show off. There are no regular avatars. There we go, Jesus Christ. But it's for a set that I don't care for. I'm just curious to see what's out there. I know no one advertises skin, so. You know, I think I'm actually probably going to also wonder how to. I'm sorry, I never did say hi to you. I'm sorry, dude. But I think I might actually call it a day with the stream. I'm still gonna be doing this stuff, of course. It's gotten to that, you know, mundane part where like things settle down and die down. So I'm probably going to. All right, Charlie Rainfish. Good. Gonna end it there. Not sure when I'll stream again, but I'm sure y'all be here, as you always are, and I appreciate it all the time. But I want to thank Ghost Bless You for following me, and also some random username, which I will not get into, who followed me about, like, yesterday. So I thank you for that as well. Anyway. I'm gonna be out. I don't want to drag the stream on any longer. Just because I can. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and raid DFO Joe because why not? Anyway, I believe if I remember correctly, it's. There. So y'all be good. Frankie, if you do talk to him, let him know I sent you, but you already know him, so I don't know. Hit him with the Swift 4 2 lol when you go there, okay? Anyway, I'll be seeing y'all. With the emote, dummy? You know the emote? hit him with my emote. I thought everyone gets it. What the heck? I guess that's a me thing. That's a sub emote? Oh, okay then. Well, hit him with whatever you want. Anyway, see ya. Hehehe